Okay, I'm getting ready to do some live baiting. I'm mixing palu. I only use white bread. For some reason, they like bread, even though it's not part of the natural food. But, you know, they only eat white. They don't eat brown. I don't know why. And then I use oil. Vegetable cooking oil. And the reason I do that is because oil carries the scent much further than this on its own. Okay? Little trick I learned. And after I get to mashing it up, I'm going to use my scooper and I'm just going to start palluing and scooping it out. Thanks. Okay, I'm going to do something a little bit different with my Spydro. I'm going to be going for surface bait and some larger fish, hopefully, for pan fry. So I got my birthday suit on the Spydro. This is a foam core that fits over it. You know, I got my normal system that with this time I'm using braid, comes down with the clip it off to my Spydro, and I have about maybe 14 inches of 8-pound test line. And I'm using maybe the hook's a little bit bigger than what I should use. This is the number 9. If I don't catch much, I'll drop to an 11, and I got some squid on that. So we're gonna throw it out, and after I throw it out, I'm gonna track the fish in by using the palu, which is bait, what I mashed up earlier. So just gonna toss this out like so. See how it just bobs like that? Put that into the holder. And now we're just going to see this? This is the mix I made earlier. Bread, water, oil. That's it. Look at all the fish. They're coming to feed up on it already. So, let's see what happens. Okay, I gotta learn by doing. I just put a 1¾ ounce. I want it to go down like that, see what happens. Oh, too much weight, look at that. Way too much weight, I'm gonna have to go lighter. Okay, now I'm gonna use a 3/4 ounce. So, basically, I'm doing the work for you guys, trying to figure this out, because all these units are universal. Once they get the weights down, it'll be perfect. Not bad. I might be able to get away with a 1/2 ounce. I think that'll work too. But look at the 3/4. the camera's sufficiently pointing down, but it's not sinking. It's good enough. But I think that half would also work. All right. Oh, shit. Okay, we got our Spydro unit here. 10-pound test mono with a 3/4 ounce egg, swivel, 6-pound test line, number 12 bait hook, and a little piece of squid. So that should do it. So let's start palu-ing, see what happens.